Hello friends, I am C. Dhananjay Okle. In this video, I am going to demonstrate for you a function called XLOOKUP which has been recently added in Office 365 version of Excel. So let's take a look of it.
So as you can see on the screen, I have extracted Nifty 50 option chain data from NSC website, and let's say I want to extract last traded price for puts and calls for the respective strike prices. So using VLOOKUP, we would write something like this is equal to VLOOKUP comma, then we would select this data. I'm doing this for put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 column, there is LTP comma 7, 0. So okay, so this way you can do for put, but what about call? VLOOKUP can look forward like this, but VLOOKUP unfortunately cannot look behind, so I cannot write minus 7 in column number. So let's see how you can do this using XLOOKUP. Okay, so I will delete this existing VLOOKUP and let's apply XLOOKUP is equal to XLOOKUP bracket open, what to search this strike price comma, where to search, so in this column comma, which column to fetch value, which corresponding column you can say, so this Q column, and bracket close. Okay, I will copy this and let's apply this to even calls is equal to XLOOKUP this strike price comma, this column to search comma, and corresponding this column to fetch value. Okay, let me copy paste this.
So I hope you like this video. For more such videos, please like and subscribe to my channel.